The chances are.
God.
Was this an eagle? Oh. Oh, that was a tree. I didn't look all the way there. I thought it was an eagle. I was like, ooh.
I just climb a mountain.
Mountain.
Elroot.
Elfruit. Hey, where'd I go? Ooh. Yeah, stop doing noises like that. Y'all scaring me. For attackers, getting sick of you.
Hurry, use the lock.
Kazikwa. Level 2. Oh my, it'll take a lot to get there, huh?
Level 2! Sango has reached level 2. Oh yes.
Reserve.
Away, Lady
Cassandra. Yeah, right away. Clear for the right moment. Now.
Well done. Whatever that thing on your hand is, it's useful.
Open sesame. Oh, I opened it.
Roderick, This is...
I know who she is. As Grand Chancellor of the Chantry, I hereby order you to take this criminal to Valroyo to face execution.
Order me? You are a glorified clerk, a bureaucrat.
And you are a thug, but a thug who supposedly serves the Chantry.
Wow.
We serve the most holy, Chancellor. As you well know.
Justinia is dead! We must elect a replacement and obey her orders on the matter.
Isn't closing the breach the more pressing issue?
You brought this on us in the first place!
How?
Call a retreat, Seeker. Our position here is hopeless.
We can stop this before it's too late.
How? You won't survive long enough to reach the temple, even with all your soldiers.
We must get to the temple. It's the quickest route.
But not the safest. Our forces can charge as a distraction while we go through the mountains.
We lost contact with an entire squad on that path.
Yeah,
it's too risky.
Listen to me. Abandon this now, before more lives are lost.
He does have a face you want to punch, though.
How do you think we should proceed?
Use the mountain path.
Work together. You all know what's at stake. Liliana, bring everyone left in the valley. Everyone.
On your head be the consequences, Seeker.
Why don't you shut up? So on your head, I wish I could just punch the shit out of it and blast it off with my lightning. Like you. I don't know what that conversation was when we were going up that mountain. I'll climb! Climb the mountain, hey ho, hi ho, hi ho, hi ho, hi ho.
The tunnel should be just ahead. The path to the temple lies just beyond it.
What manner of tunnel is this? A mine?
Part of an old mining complex. These mountains are full of such parts.
And your missing soldiers are in there somewhere?
Along with whatever has detained them.
We shall see soon enough.
Oh, they all came at the same time. That's so adorable. Oh, guys, you can do it. Here it is. Here, this is going to be the last one. Look at all of them. Kill it! Kill it! Relax that bitch. They're evil little bastards. We got somebody's rags. Ew. What's this stuff? Yeah, Yeah, I'm stepping all in it too. Like, ew, what is this? Fuck you, bastard. Oh, you hate that creeper too, huh?
Look like one of those people who betrayed you.
He already does seem like one of those types.
He's a ratty.
He's a bill.
A ratty.
He's a crawl caprice. Yeah, that's kind of gross in here. Loot! I wonder who's standing here. We got a dagger, and we got a shield. Wait, did I say accessories?
This has fun. Focus.
Oh, we can't equip it? Alright, get out the way, guys. Let's go. Wait. Something's moving. I don't like the sound of that.
I heard thunder.
Hi, Silver. Away! See, there's some demons out there. Yeah, get out of here. Get rid of that far attacker. Panic, boy. What's this achievement? Trigger a cross. Class combo with character you control and
something here? Oh shit.
Yeah. It's weakened.
There's nothing here.
I'd say it looks pretty. Probably cold as hell to sleep at. It's got here. It's kind of yucky in here.
That cannot be all of them.
So the others could be holed up ahead.
Our priority must be the breach. Unless we seal it soon, no one is safe.
I'm leaving that to
our achievement. Yes, leave it all to me.
You got achievement?
Yeah, that was funny. What's the good way? Elf root. I think that's iron over there. Nope. There's some. Oh, there it is.
This place is cursed.
Everything's cursed. You cursed. That's cursed. That thing over there's cursed. that kettle that is super duper cursed. It can possess you and kill your mother. We can, everything is cursed.
Place is cursed.
Everything in this place is cursed.
This song's making it worse.
Demons!
Oh, do you click on the left drumstick band?
Yeah, let's see, there's some items hidden.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yes. Got me
too. Lady Cassandra! Look, you're alive. Just barely.
Oh, yes.
Get him, get him, get him. Got it.
Sealed, as before. You are becoming quite proficient at this.
I'm a quick learner.
Let's hope it works on the big one.
Let's hope it works on the big one.
Thank the Maker you finally arrived, Lady Cassandra. I don't think we could have held out much longer.
Thank our prisoner, Lieutenant. She insisted we come this way.
The prisoner? Then you... Closing rifts and saving soldiers. It's what I do. Then you have my sincere gratitude.
Well, yeah,
the way into the valley behind us is clear for the moment. Go, while you still can.
At once.
Quickly, let's move!
Hmm, is their uniform?
The path ahead appears to be clear of demons as well.
I'm about to get him my
Let's
armor,
hurry before that changes.
Going for Rose.
Down the ladder. That's the way to the temple.
Ew, finally got another helmet. Let's see how this one looks. I just hear a lot of crap going on. Got a new weapon. Got an ice staff. Oh, I already got that. Hunting bow.
God, the song making it worse.
I don't think he's gonna.
Got these headphones on, the song making it worse. Killing him backwards. Scaring me, shit.
Bianca's stronger than that.
Hmm? Toss my arm. Oh well.
Yes. Okay.
I see a monster.
I see a bat. I hear growling, and I don't like that.
Disappear. Bitch.
Everything seems so messed up. You just hear everything crackling down and everything. Whee! Whee! The way Beric went down, that was funny.
So, holes in the Fade don't just accidentally happen.
If enough magic is brought to bear, it is possible.
But there are easier ways to make things explode.
That is true.
We will consider how this happened once the immediate danger is past.
Look, it's the big one. I thought Rock was got something. Ooh, look at that. It made like a crater or whatnot. Looks like some demons lived next door.
The Temple of Sacred Ashes.
What's left of it?
Wow.
That is where you walked out.
Where the fuck is it? Damn
it. And our soldiers found you. They say a woman was in the rift behind you. No one knows who she was.
We're outside.
Basically burn some people in here. That's for sure. Templar helmet. I might as well get that to Cassandra. Cassandra, I got something for you. I hope you like it.
Where is it?
Add to your defense. Ah! Sorry, someone's itching my eye. Oh, which way?
Darn.
I just hear growling and I don't like that sound. Ooh, that look creepy. Yeah, that's one big one, all right. Whoa.
Reaches a long way up.
You're here. Thank the Maker.
Liliana, have your men take up positions around the temple.
Why is her face is just so white? Her light just make you like...
This is your chance to end this. Are you ready?
I'll try, but I don't know if I can reach that, much less close it.
No. This rift was the first, and it is the key. Seal it, and perhaps we seal the breach.
Then let's find a way down, and be careful.
Kind of monsters are those.
How the hell of our tree. Bring forward.
What are we hearing?
At a guess, the person who created the breach.
Oh, the moron? Oh, yeah, I see.
You know this stuff is Red Lyrium Seeker.
I see it, Varric.
But what's it doing here?
Magic could have drawn on Lyrium beneath the temple, corrupted it.
It's evil. Whatever you do, don't touch it.
Yes, he should know.
Keep the sacrifice still.
Someone, help me! That is Divine Justinia's
voice.
Move,
people. Move it.
Whoa! Edit ninja.
Oh, yes.
God, I hate that sound. Well, loading screen, really? Why does one need a loading screen, dude? Okay, there we go.
Wow.
Part looks sick. Oh, my hand's talking again. Oh, and it hurts.
Someone, help me!
Ooh, drop a little six. You're in level two.
That was your voice. Most holy called out to you, but...
What's going on here?
Run while you can! Hold them!
We have an intruder.
Yeah, you bet. Well, betcha you have an intruder.
Lady Elf.
Whoa. Hey now. I'm a being too, you know.
You were there.
No.
Who attacked? And the divine, is she? Was this vision true? What are we seeing?
I don't remember.
How can I forget that quickly?
What happened here? The fate bleeds into this place. This rift is not sealed, but it is closed.
Albeit temporary.
I believe that with the mark, the rift can be opened, and then sealed properly and safely. However, opening the rift will likely attract attention from the other side.
That means demons! Stand ready!
Yeah, let's do this bull crap.
Let's do this bull crap.
Yeah, let's aim for the big titties. Let's aim for the balls. Pride demon. Ooh.
No.
You mean the ladder?
Oh, I see that roar.
We must strip its defenses, wear it down.
Where'd he go? Get him!
The demon is vulnerable! Now!
Whoa, Cassandra. Back off me! Back off me! Slave! I'll be here all! Okay, Varric, I hope you... Yeah. Oh, you fuckers! Yes!
Now, seal the rift!
Yeah. Well, why are you doing that, Sam? Nothing heavy on. What? She's like half naked in a sense. Like Bear's cards. You are crazy, you about to say. The green death that acts like
the green death.
The Reaper ships shooting down platoons. So pew, pew, pew. Let's see, we probably installed the game on my hard drive so the save points can load quicker. Oh, something's up with my arm.
You sleep.
You're awake, I swear.
Someone's talking.
Don't worry about it. I beg your forgiveness and your blessing. I am but a humble servant. You are back in Haven, my lady. They say you saved us. The breach stopped growing, just like the mark on your hand.
Looks all skinny and active.
It's all anyone has talked about for the last 3 days.
And the danger is over.
The breach is still in the sky, but that's what they say. I'm certain Lady Cassandra would want to know you've wakened. She said, at once.
And where is she?
In the Chantry, with the Lord Chancellor. At once, she said.
Everybody runs away from me. She's scared of me. Poor little.
So you went over where the red limb was at? Before you went down to the boss fight?
What?
Before you went down to the boss fight, you found the red limb, limb, whatever it's called?
No.
Varric will say something. Oh, it's evil. Don't get
it. Oh, me. Yeah, I saw that part. See how this looks. This looks very fat on them. Oh well.
Somebody's federal expression to make my character look weird.
Yeah, same with me.
Hell no. Oh, it's him! I saw those long-ass hands.
Ooh, look at there. He's something maybe beyond hell. Ooh. Hey, when you get out to your house, check around the back area of your house. Give me that good. that sucks.
We got swords out, we got our belt, bows, and arrows. We could just kind of stop it. Yeah, that's probably new.
Oh yeah, I remember the PC, there were a lot of people around this area.
Yeah. We can handle that much. We can't handle that much.
Whatever. No matter to me, we're playing the same game, we're just different. We just have less NPCs in the game.
Fuck y'all arrows. You ain't gonna fuck nobody's arrows. Okay, I gotta put my position people.
I believe Seeker Cassandra would like to speak with you.
Okay, let's put him.
It's like everyone wants to speak to me. Ooh, more Elroof. Elroot! Elroot! Yeah, bow down to me. We'll find love and stuff. Maiden. Something stories. Where's it? Get out of my way. I'm trying to search for stuff.
Sugar.
Three more. Nice houses some people got here.
I believe Lady Cassandra wanted to speak
with you. Sir, I can't speak to you guys. Can't speak to you yet. You gotta speak to Lady Cassandra.
Stop me, bastards. Fuck off.
Says screw off.
Oh shit.
It's been a one day.
Eat this fucker.
Chris preparing the boss now. I hate this fucker.
Yeah, Brian, damn, you got eaten, nigga. You got beat, nigga.
Everybody, like, what the hell is that in the sky? What's going on?
It's like everything's going in.
Oh shit!
I like that one. I think she got thrust aside by looking at stuff.
Achieving the wrath of Haven.
Not taking orders right now. Got a problem with it? Bring it up with Cassandra.
It's fast travel.
I was like, go on to her now.
Excuse me.
Yeah, in a PC version, there were a lot of them in front of the gate. But it looked like she's the only one here.
Got to say, ding, 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 ding.
What do you say to me? Trevor, just shut up. Personal locket.
This load of black screen. Load of black screen.
Hey, shut up.
Oh, no way, man. I'll kick your ass, Trevor. You need to be quiet and let me talk. And you just sit there and be quiet, okay? So I forgot how elves are small.
I do not believe he is guilty. The elf failed, Seeker. The breach is
I'm in a wooden house. I don't want to be in a wooden house. I want to be in a stone house.
I do not believe that. That is not for you to decide. Your duty is to serve the Chantry.
My duty is to serve the principles on which the Chantry was founded, Chancellor, as is yours.
Yeah, now shut your mouth.
Why is there a crow with red eyes in a cage in my room?
That just sounds scary. It's like dark in here, and then you just hear like a roll or something. Cries a rogue.
Man, elves are so skinny, especially the women.
Battle axe. No, good. Creepy. You just hear noises. You can hear a thump, thump, thump. Someone like the door behind me.
Dagger of, ooh.
Ooh, who's two big bands are these?
Give me. Give me new weapons.
Oh, three big beds.
So I only have one dagger. So I'll do two.
We can use that.
And armor.
I believe Seeker Pentagast was looking for you.
Well, we're gonna give us one. Just gave us one.
Chain her! I want her prepared for travel to the capital for trial.
Disregard that and leave us.
You walk a dangerous line.
The breach is stable, but it is still a threat. I will not ignore it.
I did everything I could to close the breach. It almost killed me.
Yet you live. A convenient result insofar as you're concerned.
Yeah.
Have a care, Chancellor. The breach is not the only threat we face.
Someone was behind the explosion at the Conclave. Someone most holy did not expect. Perhaps they died with the others, or have allies who yet live.
I am a suspect?
You, and many others.
But not the prisoner.
I heard the voices in the temple. The Divine called to her for help.
So her survival, that thing on her hand, all a coincidence.
Providence. The Maker sent her to us in our darkest hour.
You really think your Maker would send someone like me?
The Maker does as he wills. It is not for me to say.
Even if that means a Dalish elf is his chosen.
Humans are not the only people with an interest in the fate of the world.
The breach remains, and your mark is still our only hope of closing it.
This is not for you to decide.
You know what this is, Chancellor. A writ from the Divine, granting us the authority to act. As of this moment, I declare the Inquisition reborn. We will close the breach, we will find those responsible, and we will restore order with or without your approval.
Yeah. Good job, Cassandra. Tell off the little high
this
mighty
is
bastard.
The Divine's directive. Rebuild the Inquisition of old. Find those who will stand against the chaos. We aren't ready. We have no leader, no numbers, and now no Chantry support.
But we have no choice. We must act now, with you at our side.
I stand out so much. It just looks so wrong.
What is the Inquisition of old, exactly?
It preceded the Chantry. People who banded together to restore order in a world gone mad.
After, they laid down their banner and formed the Templar Order, but the Templars have lost their way. We need those who can do what must be done united under a single banner once more.
But aren't you still part of the Chantry?
Is that what you see?
The Chantry will take time to find a new divine, and then it will wait for her direction.
But we cannot wait. So many grand clerics died at the conclave. No, we are on our own. Perhaps forever.
You're trying to start a holy war.
We are already at war. You are already involved. Its mark is upon you. As to whether the war is holy, that depends on what we discover.
If you're truly trying to restore order,
that is the plan.
Help us fix this before it's too late.
The outfit just looks weird. The outfit. It looks like you stand out so much when you're in there. It's like you're not even it's not even part of the game. Walk that booty girl. That walk the walk. Thank you. Bow down to me. Yeah. Influence.
If you're not using them later, Segrit is willing to pay.
If you're here to clean, Hess can get you a bucket and a broom. Anyone calls you knife here, come to me. Oh, you're her. Thryn, Inquisition quartermaster. I'm doing what I can to supply this mess. If you find what I need to fill one of my requisitions, I'd appreciate you bringing it in.
What did you mean when you mentioned requisitions?
I'm making this Inquisition run with what we have, but we're not a real army. We're stretched thin on materials, so I've put up a requisition list for anything that could help our people. Here, take a look. You find some iron and a good log of salt. Maybe Harrit can get our troops better weapons.
What do you do here?
I make sure the Inquisition troops have food in their bellies and iron in their hands. Both are important. Lots of people expecting us to be heroes, marching all day to fight the demons. Turns out heroes need to dig latrines just like everyone else.
If I have material for a special order, do I bring it to you?
Just take it over there. One of my boys will take the materials or jot down what you found.
Okay.
Farewell.
Make a go with you.
Make of this, make of that. What?
Oh shit.
Kind of things are these.
There was no word for heaven or for earth or sea or sky. All that existed was silence. Then the voice of the Maker rang out. The first word. And his word became all that might be.
Get me in here.
And you see no signs of the Grey Wardens anywhere. You're certain? We're not paying you to be sarcastic.
Oh, excuse me. Give me everything.
Can I get you anything?
Plants.
What can you tell me about this area?
Adan is Haven's apothecary. He's been making potions and tending to the wounded as best he can. Harrit is the Inquisition smith. Whatever he can make you, Thren the quartermaster can probably find. And for anything fancier, you can try buying from Segrit. His prices aren't too high. Yes.
You know how power me,
dude. There's also me knave. Sheep, studies, beasts, and things, as I understand.
Bye-bye.
Farewell.
Goodbye.
Oh, I was wondering where she was at. Well, our voices you have to listen to, though. But I feel like I hear people fighting somewhere. It's very.
So, now that Cassandra's out of earshot, are you holding up all right? I mean, you go from being the most wanted criminal in Thedas to joining the armies of the faithful. Most people would have spread that out over more than one day.
None of this shit should have happened.
You don't know the half of it. For days now, we've been staring at the breach, watching demons and Maker knows what fall out of it. Bad for morale would be an understatement. I still can't believe anyone was in there and lived.
It's pure luck that I escaped.
Good luck or bad? You might want to consider running at the first opportunity. I've written enough tragedies to recognize where this is going. Heroes are everywhere. I've seen that. But the hole in the sky, that's beyond heroes. We're going to need a miracle.
My creator, judge me.
Good day. Or good as it could be with the sky ripped apart.
You must speak with most everyone here. How are people doing?
Hope and fear and equal.
Hello,
measure.
Lady.
No one really knows what it means when an Inquisition is called. And yet, I imagine it's no better for you. You've got my sympathies, for what it's worth.
Can I see what you have for sale?
Of course. My wares are at the table.